Hi, my name is Ravinder Nagulavancha. Today we will see how to create a simple publication in B2B Data Integration Hub. So the agenda for the video is we'll see how to create and configure a simple publication in the DH Operation Console. And we will also run the publication and see the event and its details, etc. Okay, so let me go to the DH Operation Console and show you that. So this is the DH console. Let me create a new application here. So this is how you create a new publication, and we can go with the next steps. So there are two types of mappings. One is the automatic mapping and one is the custom mapping. I will show you the automatic mapping now. The custom mapping is something that you can explore later. There will be no parameters for automatic mapping. Source, we will need to select a source. So my source is a relational database. Let me select my let me show you that. So if I have already this connection, but if you don't have the the connection where your source exists, you can of course you can create a new connection here with all the details and everything. So I already have the, this is an Oracle database connection, so I already have it. So I am just selecting that here, and if you click next, you can select whatever the tables that you want from here. It will connect to the database and bring you the tables from there. So I will select my publication is with the for the customer, so I will select that table. Click on OK. It will display all the columns from the table, and that's just a definition of the source that you are going to be publishing in the hub. Click next. You can schedule it. There are like various intervals here. For this session, I am just going to do it on demand, so I am going to go next with no schedule, and that's about it. Can click on finish. So now what this will do is this will create a the mapping workflow, etc., in the associated PowerCenter repository. The PowerCenter repository is something that you will configure in the system properties. This is something that you will give during the installation of the Data Integration Hub. And of course, you can modify it in the system properties. So that is where it is going to create the workflows, mappings, etc. So DH uses the Mapping SDK, PowerCenter Mapping SDK API, to create the mappings and workflows in the PowerCenter Hub. So this is in the system properties. There are like a bunch of properties that will be there in the system properties. Let me quickly show you that, and see, you can see the repository service name, username, etc. This is use this, and along with the API, that's how it will create the mappings. I can show you that one. So let me quickly connect to the repository. This is the PowerCenter repository. Okay, this must be our. Okay, so this is the newly created mapping. So it will have the so it will go, the target will be the DH staging. That's where the data will is going to be published. Another mapping will be to create the events and update the event details, etc. Okay, so let me again go back to the console, and here let's go to the applications and let's run this publication on demand. Okay, there are no subscribers for this, as you have noticed. This is just a publication that we have created, a new one. So event list, this is still processing, so there will be a workflow running. Okay, so workflow started already, so it completed. So the workflow start and the start of the Power Center workflow is done using the web services hub batch web service operation will be used for that. So it just let me refresh it once. So the event is complete now. This is our application, this is our publication, start time and event type is publication, event status is complete. If you click on this events, you will see the details, like, okay, there is no input message here. The total, this is just a publication, right? So the total published rows is 1000 records, and event attributes, status history, it was in processing and then it went into complete, and this is the processing information where you will see the everything, pretty much DX event ID, what is the topic, etc., all this. So I think, yeah, that's about it, and that's how you create the publication in the data integration hub and publish your data. Okay, and thank you for watching the videos. For any feedback, we would love to hear from you at supportvideos@informatica.com or our Twitter handle, InfoSupport. Thank you again.